Hey there, it's Vicki Marie. I thought I would just take you guys along on a day in the life today. I don't have a ton of stuff going on as far as scheduled. I'm recording this on a Tuesday to go out probably Wednesday or Thursday. And tomorrow's trash day, and I'm just going through and doing a little bit of decluttering. I have been working on just taking down a border in what was my daughter's room before she moved out. And she's been gone, you know, she's almost 30. So she's been gone a while. In fact, her birthday's coming up. But I've just left the border up there because it's kind of fun and whimsical, and I don't really use the room. And the room really, frankly, has become my Monica closet. All right, we are gonna go outside real quick. It is in the 70s, 70 degrees here. So let me just show you real quick. We have some firewood here. Here's the rug, here's the new rug that we bought at Sam's Club. Let me move out of the way. Hey Roscoe. It fits perfect, as you can see, perfect. So yeah, I just wanted to show you guys that, but I'm gonna take Roscoe for a walk because it is just too nice to be in the house. Come on, let's go for a walk. Yeah, we're gonna go for a walk. I do have my new hat on that I hauled the other day, my blessed hat. I love it. I love all my hats though. Anyway, come on, we're gonna get his leash, and then we'll be see you guys out in the park here in just a minute. This is my happy place. Happy doesn't mean being jolly and smiling all the time. Not at all. But being happy is just about connecting with the things that bring you joy and peace. And we need to do more of that. And you have to make time for it. This makes Roscoe happy, and this makes me happy. And then it was time to tackle this room that I have been putting off. This is the Monica closet in my house. You know, that room where you throw everything, that's this room. And I've decided to face my fears head on. I'm gonna come into this room this week and get this done. I'm just showing you a little clip here, but I am gonna get this border off the wall today. So if you don't know what a Monica closet is, I get it, because I did not know what that was either. I had to go look it up. I saw Michelle at My Everyday Wife Life was talking about a Monica closet, a couple of other people talking about Monica closets. I had no idea what that was. So I finally Googled it, and even though I was a huge Friends fan, I love that show Friends. If you guys are not familiar with that, then you're probably a lot younger than I am, like a lot younger, because it was huge. So I used to love watching that show, and I don't know how I missed this episode, but if you did watch that show, you know that Monica is a main character, and she's a neat freak. She's OCD neat freak. I mean, everything has to be perfect. She reminds me of a few people I know in my life. I'm not one of them though, by the way, if you haven't figured that out. I am not OCD at all, but she is, and everything has to be perfect in her life. So she gets married to one of the other characters, Chandler, and Chandler is at their apartment one day, and he finds this door, and I didn't see the full episode. I just saw the clip. Roscoe wants out. I'm just gonna keep talking to you while I let him out. This is a vlog anyway, so go ahead, buddy. So she's a neat freak, and her new husband, Chandler, finds this closet, and decides to, you know, he's helping her out. So he gets his tools out and he opens up the door because he's never been in there. And he opens up the door and there's all the stuff thrown in there. And she's horrified. You're not supposed to see that. You weren't supposed to see that. Well, I can relate because I have a room like that in my house, and it used to be my daughter's bedroom. Then it became, I kind of cleaned it up at one point and I used it for a little while in my home business. And then when I retired that home business and I'm working part-time freelance, I was using it some of the time for just Zoom calls and things like that. But it's basically, I'm sitting in the middle of a Monica closet. There's stuff all over the place. So I have this little corner, I call it my nest, and I just kind of cleaned it up and I can sit over there on Zoom calls because nobody can see the mess around me. All they can see is what's behind me. I bought a picture and I bought a lamp, and that's behind me. I bought that at Ross's. And you guys saw that kind of clip on my TJ Maxx haul the other day because I decided I'm going to clean up that room. So I've been taking down the border out of that bedroom and I've been cleaning it up, and I just thought I would just share that process with you. It's kind of embarrassing, honestly, because it's a mess. But let me know in the comments if you have a Monica closet. And you know what? If you do have one, don't feel bad, because I'm finding out a lot of people, if Monica from Friends has a Monica closet, I don't feel so bad, because she was like, I don't know anybody in my real life that's quite as bad as she was on that show, but they're close. And I don't feel so bad. So let's just get over it and let's get into those rooms and those closets and clean them up. So, and yeah, it's a little dark up here, but okay, guys, this room is a mess. Okay, this is my daughter's old bedroom. I've used this room on and off. You've seen it before, but it's been a while. This is it. My closet's open. Look at this, guys. This has become a Monica room. I am ashamed to even show you this room, but see what a mess it is. I've just got, oh, this, I have my closets open because I'm going through the closets. That's partly why this is a mess. I've been pulling everything out of the closet here, as you can see. And this is my winter clothes. This is sort of my overflow closet. But I've been pulling everything out. I got our luggage. And I'm just going through stuff. I'm going through my bookshelf. But I did sort of set a little area here to film. And that's what you'll see on my TJ Maxx film haul. My shopping haul, I think, went out recently. And the lights that I hauled are here. Those little, you can see them here. The studio lights, and when I'm sitting, they're the perfect height. These work perfect for Zoom calls, which I got them because I do my Zoom calls from up here. Well, I got part of that border down, so feeling good about that. Took Roscoe for a walk, and then I did go down and do a little bit of light lifting, and John got home, so we're gonna pick up pizza for dinner tonight. Just a small one, but I'm not cooking, so we're just gonna have pizza for dinner. So I'll give you guys a quick little look at, it's really good pizza, but I'll give you a quick little look at it. Come on, Rosie, let's go. Here's the pizza. We got Italian sausage and green chilies. Yum.
Yum, yummy.
And cheese. That's dinner. All right, guys, thanks for hanging out with us today. That was just a quick day in the life. I'm gonna continue to work on that room. I will show you guys that room in a couple days when I make more progress. I am gonna continue to declutter and take you guys along. So we'll see you in the next video. Bye.